Where is my granddaughter?
Belle lived her life like most girls.
Come here, you.
Mom, a puppy! Oh, Mom, can we keep him, please?
I love you, baby.
Until everything changed.
Daddy.
Shh.
We're by the school. You're supposed to wait for me. That's the rule.
Rules change.
Belle, I'm sorry.
You're always sorry. You invented sorry.
Cody.
She thinks I killed her mother.
Now.
I still can't believe you're packing me off to Grandpa's. He doesn't want me there.
Gentlemen, this is my granddaughter, and she's here to have an attitude adjustment.
She'll have to learn to let go of the past.
This was Mom's room.
It's just a room.
So she can stand up for the ones she loves the most.
If they're bred wrong, and they gotta be sacrificed for the sake of the bloodline.
No, Grandpa.
Inspired by a true story.
I don't know where we're going, but any place is better than here.
About what tears us apart.
Where are you, Belle?
If you ever do that again, I will die.
What brings us together. And what makes us family. In this
new world. You're not the big old ugly bear you think you are.
Don't spread it around. I can't turn around
or let fears bring me down. I think you've earned that.
You like him, don't you?
Of course I do.
There's gonna be some changes around here.
You got it, kid.
All roads lead home.